That was the most nerve-wracking fucking second of my life. Oh my gosh.